Alright, you ready? And action. Okay. So right now you can see that it's slightly goopy, yet running at the same time. So we're going to add a few drops of the food coloring. And be careful not to get it on your hands. There's one, two, three. I'm gonna add a fourth.